set the end of April, and obviously we've been turkey hunting a lot since March, and this year, man, I have loved having these in my turkey vest. These are the Nitro Bushnell binoculars. They're small. I usually like a heavier binocular, especially for deer and elk and out west, but they're really handy, man, that you can just kind of fold them up. You can put them around your neck. I mean, they're so easy. And most time turkey hunting, obviously, you don't need to sit there and just spend all your time in your glass. You just want, every once in a while, you want to check. I call them turkey stumps. You just double check and look and find out, you know, what it might be. So having just a quick identification tool, and these are clear, they're pristine, they got a nice rubber touch to them, easy to adjust, got a nice eye relief on them. If you like, you know, or have glasses, you can obviously turn them in or turn them out. So just a heck of a cool product for all you turkey hunters, or if you're a sporting event, you know, somebody, or something you want to throw in the boat or throw in your vehicle, these are the perfect kind of compact binoculars, but yet they're still high end, got a lot of good glass, and I have loved them this turkey season. No doubt my favorite binoculars I've ever took turkey hunting. I see them Jakes are
longer.
Oh, I see the longbill over there strutting to the right.
He's behind that tree.
Yeah.